Hi size used by males and speak Okinawa for a long time since I left Okinawa. Nife Daily. Thank you is Tandiga Tandi. Hello, I'm Koichiro Toyama and I am Okinawan. Welcome to my Okinawan language lesson today. Nowadays, many Okinawans are not really speaking Okinawan but Japanese. I also do not have an opportunity to speak Okinawan for a long time since I left Okinawa about 26 years ago. Through this video, I myself would like to familiarize with my own language again and try to contribute for preserving my own culture. Also, Okinawa is getting popular as a tourist destination for people from Asia and the Southeast Asian countries. I hope that through this video, more people will be interested to go Okinawa and can use a little bit of Okinawan language when they visit Okinawa. I'm sure that if foreigners speak any Okinawan language, the local Okinawans will be very happy and more willing to be friends with you. Let's get started. Today, we will study 5 Okinawan words. Number 1. Mensole. Mensole. Mensole means welcome. Irashai in Japanese. This is most common Okinawan words. So it is good to know what is mensole. For example, mensole Okinawa means welcome to Okinawa. Please repeat after me. Mensole. Mensole. Number 2. Haisai and haitai. Haisai. Haisai. Haitai. Haitai. Haisai means hello. Konnichiwa in Japanese. Haisai is used by males and haitai is used by females. So if you are a man, you should say haisai. And if you are female, you should say haitai. Please repeat after me. For gentlemen, haisai. Haisai. For ladies, haitai. Haitai. Number 3. Uchinanchu. Uchinanchu. Uchina is Okinawa. Uchu is person. Uchinanchu is Okinawan. Okinawajin in Japanese. For example, Toyama wa uchinanchu desu. It means Toyama is Okinawan. Please repeat after me. Uchinanchu. Uchinanchu. Number 4. Uchinaguchi. Uchinaguchi. Uchinaguchi is Okinawan language. Okinawa go in Japanese. Even in small island of Okinawa, there are different accents in different places of Okinawa. I was using my Uchinaguchi in my hometown, Koza, Okinawa. Please repeat after me. Uchinaguchi. Uchinaguchi. Number 5. Nifei Debiru. You need to be stretched. Nifei Debiru. Nifei Debiru means thank you. And of course, all of you know arigato in Japanese. As I mentioned, Uchinaguchi is different at the different parts of Okinawa. So, for example, in Miyako Island, Miyakoguchi in Miyako language, thank you is Tandiga Tandi. Again, Tandiga Tandi. It's totally different. I hope I pronounce correctly. So, thank you in Uchinaguchi is, please repeat after me. Nifei Debiru. ニフェーデイビル。I hope all of you have enjoyed the Uchinaguchi lesson for today, and I hope you can use it when you go to Okinawa. If you like the lesson, please like and subscribe to my channel. For upcoming lessons, please also click below the channel summary, and there are many my Facebook and Instagram accounts. Please follow those as well. Thank you very much. Nifei Debiru.